Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, welcome to my YouTube channel. So, in this video, I will show you the how to solve the how to determine the empirical formula and molecular formula from mass of percentage data. Okay, let's start. So, I have epinephrine or adrenaline is a hormone secreted into the bloodstream in time of stress. It contains 59% of carbon, 7.15% of hydrogen, 26.2% of oxygen, and 7.65% of nitrogen, and has a molar mass 183 gram per mole. So, what is its molecular formula? So, first, to determine the molecular formula, you need to know the empirical formula. So, to know the empirical formula, so first you need to determine the mass of each element. That is your first step. And then, calculate the mole of each element. Then you calculate the mole ratio of each element, and then you will get the empirical formula, and after that you will get the molecular formula. So I will show you one by one. Okay, first we need to calculate the mass of each element. So to calculate the mass of each element, since that the question gives us the data in percentage, we need to assume. So you write, assume mass of sample is equals to 100 gram. So for mass of carbon is 59 gram. So hydrogen 7.515 gram. For oxygen, 26.20% gram. So how do I get that mass of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, and nitrogen? So I will show you. So mass of carbon. So we need to determine the mass of carbon, and after that mole of each element. So mole of carbon. Okay, first to get the mole of carbon, we need to know the mass of carbon first. So we know that carbon is 59.0% okay, per 100 lah, times with our sample 100 gram. Okay, and then after that we can cancel the gram, so we get the mass of carbon. So get mole of carbon, we know that one mole carbon equivalent with 12 gram. So we cancel the unit of gram, so we write gram at the bottom. Okay, we write the gram at the bottom and the mole at the above, so we can cancel the unit of gram. So, kita akan dapat mole of carbon equals to 59 divided by 4.924. Okay. Okay, how about hydrogen? So, mole of hydrogen. Okay, given the percentage is 7.15% from the 100 gram. So, I get the unit of gram. So, the mass of hydrogen. And then after that, I know that 1 mole hydrogen equivalent with 1 gram. So, I write 1 gram at the bottom so that I can cancel the unit of gram. And 1 mole at the above, so 7.15 mole. Okay, how about oxygen? Mole of oxygen equals to 26.20% times 100 gram. Okay. And then 1 mole oxygen equivalent with 60 gram. So I write 60 gram at the bottom and 1 mole at the above. So I can cancel the unit of gram. So I get the unit of mole. So 26.2 divided by 60 equals to 1.64 mole. Okay. And then mole of what? Nitrogen equals to 7.65% times 100 gram. So I get the unit of gram times, okay, 1 mole nitrogen is equivalent with 40 gram. So I write 14 gram at the bottom so that I can cancel the unit of gram, 1 mole at the above. So I get 7.65 divided by 40. So 0.55 mole. Okay, I get all the mole of each element. And then I do the mole ratio. So we have 4.92 mole carbon. Okay. And then 27.15 mole hydrogen. Okay. This is an in the ratio form, kan? Okay, and then 1.64 mole of oxygen. Then I have 0.55 mole of nitrogen. So we divide to get the mole ratio, synthesis mole ratio, we divide the each number of mole with the smallest number, which is we compare lah, 4.92, 7.5, 1.64 and 0.55. So that we divide it with 0.55 mole. So we divide all of the mole with 0.55 mole. Okay, so this one I divide with 0.55 mole. So I will get for carbon, okay, 8.9. Okay, and then for hydrogen, 30, and then for oxygen, 2.98 means that 3 oxygen. This one, 1 nitrogen. Okay, so right now you see here for carbon is 8.9. So means that we can round off it to 9 carbon, 13 hydrogen, and 3 oxygen, and 1 nitrogen. So we will get the empirical formula here equals to, we have 9C means that C9, hydrogen 30, oxygen 3, nitrogen 1. No need to write the 1 because only have 1 nitrogen. So this is the empirical formula. So I will repeat what I do. First, I determine the mass of each element and mole of each element. That one we can summarize it in one calculation. So we just we can get the mole of element, and then after that I do the mole ratio. This is the first, second here, and I do the mole ratio, and then I get the empirical formula. How about molecular formula? Okay, for the molecular formula, we will use the molar mass given. So the formula is molar mass of molecular mass of molecular formula molecular formula. This equals to N empirical formula. Molar mass of empirical formula. It's now given to us the molar mass of molecular formula, which is 183 gram per mole. So we want to calculate the N. So molar mass of empirical formula, we just calculate C9H13O3SN. So get okay. 183. So the N here is 1. Means that our molecular formula is equals to N empirical formula. So molecular formula is equals to 1 times 39H13O3N. Means that all of these number will multiply by 1. So the answer is 9H13O3N. So this is the answer. Okay. So the exercise, I have give you the ascorbic acid that cures scurvy and may help to prevent the common cold. It is composed of 40.92% of carbon, 4.58% of hydrogen, and 54.5% of oxygen by mass. The molar mass of ascorbic acid is 176 gram per mole. So determine its empirical formula and molecular formula. So I have give you the final answer. So I hope that you can apply what I have teach you to get the answer. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.